Reading FC beat Leeds United. They did so by playing a 4-4-2 and changing the style of play somewhat. It was quite an exciting weekend, and thus Tweets of the Week is quite exciting. There are lots of tweets about a certain Reading winger hating a certain northern club. Sorry, can't see the embed, view it in your browser.